No, nice and close. Just about, yes, it's sunny, so the bird on the top.
There's 10 centimetres of suspension if you can. If you take a sign in, you can. If you're
saying what's going to be different,
we're trying to do it where we can, that's the differences. We require people to obviously check in. And she's not on the phone, I think. Hazel would be, this is Hazel, our general manager. And she takes and fends a lot of those sort of calls.
Yes.
So, what are the main questions that people ask?
But no, Rich has been absolutely
very kind.
Well, a whole different ballgame now. I mean, you know, different kinds. It's really difficult to sort of, you know, you can only make something as sort of.
You
can never make it completely safe. I mean, it's impossible. But you can only try your best.
Oh, how she's shorter in the leg department, I have to say.
This is Louis.
He's
a springer. He's
a springer. I used to have a springer.
Did you?
Yes.
They're lovely dogs, aren't they?
They are. They're fantastic.
Yeah.
Great personality.
Hard work.
Yeah, well, yes. They've been a lot of love and a lot of, yeah. I know. We go to the same gym. I'm not used to seeing you in
lycra.
Most of the conversation is kind of,
oh my
goodness,
I'm smiling, but what's the point?
Yes. And you can see it's still in the eyes, but it takes it a little bit of getting
used. 20% to 5%.
I looked at the pond that we were just talking about. This is like some journey there with a dog.
Have you done all of this, did you? Gosh, that's quite a project. Well done.
He's got some rather sharp claws and teeth on the front.
He's just
about
fighting stage.
Yeah, 15 weeks old.
He's busy chiselling all sorts of shapes into all of the wood. Hello. Is that something really interesting down there?
Sort of cross.
Nice to see you.
Yeah,
I take it to stay.
Yeah,
yeah.
Just can't
kind of
get home.
Yeah. So that's a star flat.
It's gorgeous. So sweet.
And nice and cool. So we try to put as much cabin in the floor.